Apologies to my Wednesday night bike ride group. They had to skip their ride tonight to be here.
Thanks for having me, guys.
First of all, I'd like to congratulate the other two inductees tonight, Jay and James, and all the other previous Hall of Famers. It's a super impressive list of coaches and athletes that come out of Quad Cities, and I'm honored to be included. The sports that I excelled in, speed skating and cycling, were individual sports with often hundreds of starters and only one winner. The one takeaway I get from being a professional athlete is that you don't get anywhere without a support system. And I have an awesome homegrown support system. I'd like to say thank you to my family. Speed skating and cycling were a family affair. I remember at 7 years old, traveling the Midwest with my sisters and parents to bike races and speed skating meets. Without their support, I never would have gotten started. I want to say thanks to my teachers at Davenport West. They were always accommodating to my month-long stints at the Olympic Training Center. They would send me with homework to ensure that I was going to graduate high school. It was a bit of a tough sell at first to convince my teachers that I needed to be gone for weeks at a time to race my bike. I'd also like to say thanks to the local media who covered my career throughout. Let's face it, cycling is not exactly the mainstream sport. And I'm sure they had to search for results from a bike race halfway around the world. It's always nice to come back home to Quad Cities and find that people were interested. Professional cycling has allowed me to see the world, but I've always been an Iowa boy, and I've been fortunate to have a successful cycling career based right here out in Quad Cities. And to this day, I'm still doing what I love. I've been operating my bike shop here in Davenport for the last 3 years, and it's really been a dream come true. I'm going to end with a congratulations to all the high school students here tonight, and to you, I would say, follow your dreams, work hard, make good decisions, and you'll be successful and go far. Thanks so much for this, Quad Cities. I'm truly honored. Thank you.